Right. Do you know what happened in the women's final four this year?
Oh, yes, Mississippi State hit a buzzer beater to win against UConn, and they broke their
11-11. Jesus, this guy's good, man.
Yeah, he is.
He's awesome.
He's good. I can make a fortune in this game.
I need him on my side for like every sports argument.
Dude, he has a photographic memory.
I did not watch the game for any that Saturday morning.
Who's better, him or the young man? Huh? Who's better, him or the young
man? And I'm standing there waiting for someone to say April Fools. And they didn't say April Fools. And it was like, oh, they called me Joe.
All right, so Kelly, anything else to add? Anything to tell your fans if they're watching?
I was watching Curry and Harden.
Yeah, man, thanks for being fans. You know, thanks for standing behind me. Stay tuned, you know, I got a lot more, you know, in the sport of boxing to do. And it's going to be, you know, exciting. Like I said, eventually I'll be training fighters. And this podcast is going to be great. Chance to talk boxing, people would ask questions. And about it.
You know you've asked
last question in this interview. Like who's the best trash talker?
Ellie, you know what? No, I'm going to have to charge you for
best
that.
Best trash talker in sports?
Yes.
Kevin Garnett.
Really?
Ooh, actually, I don't know.
You think that, how about in boxing?
I don't think so, but I mean, Kevin Garnett was a notorious shit talker.
How about in boxing? Who's the best? Broner?
Not anymore.
I think he's slowly getting humble.
Sergey Kovalev.
Kovalev has been on fire lately with memes.
Yeah, when he told me he was going to retire.
No, he's had a better one. He called him son of Kovalev, not son of God. Yeah, or SOG, NBA your year.
Huh? I like that sparkling water.
All right, there you have it.
You got to push my answer.
Okay.
Okay, so what was the question?
the biggest trash talker in boxing.
Today. Is there anyone?
Yeah, well, not anymore, but Broner was, a couple years ago, Broner.
Brandon, too?
Brandon, by far. But Brandon just don't shit-talk, and Brandon literally goes for the jugular.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekpak.